I love the barbell. I love lifting. I've had some success in sports. I've had some injuries. But through all of it, strength and the barbell have been consistent. And one of the things I love about strength, and the thing that we all share in this room together, is that it doesn't matter where you were born, who your parents are, what genetics, what setbacks, any of these things, you can't outsource getting stronger. You can't pay someone else to do it. You can't buy it, and you can't fake it. It has to be done every day, consistently, forever. And that's something we all share. We all believe that a stronger life's a better one. And that's something that I absolutely believe in, is something that me being stronger and in better shape allows me more options to experience a better life.
Push. You got it easy.
Yeah.